with all of his heart. He was a dutiful father. He was always talking of the girls, their dances, their recitals, and events. He was one proud dad. He was trustworthy, kind, and someone you could always count on in thick and thin.